Google very much cares about making huge impacts on the world, and people in the research division to think very deeply about this and figure out how can we help as many people as we can, as much as we can.
The problems that were really hard and interesting from a research perspective actually were really important to Google.
The pace of improvement in many algorithmic areas has been quite staggering in the last few years.
This is a glorious time for machine learning. Working quantum processor would be an amazing feat in that it can do computational tasks now that before were utterly impossible to achieve.
I've never seen such diverse, but also driven, passionate, you know, in all the best ways, slightly crazy set of people working towards a set of common goals.
It's a very open and accommodating culture with respect to new ideas and new ways of doing things.
So the research groups at Google work in what we call an embedded model. They work alongside product teams, taking the latest leading edge research that they're working on and trying to put it into product experiences that users will see shortly after breakthroughs have happened.
When everyone shares the same idea, it's very easy to innovate because you know that, you know, if it doesn't work out, it's just one of the necessary steps before success.
The culture at Google Research is really about having the most impact in terms of ideas and on users as you can.
The next time we see that new problem that we've never solved before and we don't have a solution for, we all jump in trying to solve it.
The models that we develop were always sort of guided by this principle that it has to actually work. You actually know that it's useful to people, which to me is like the greatest feeling ever.
It makes it easy for people who are fresh out of PhD to kind of come up with a great new idea and have it, you know, impact the world very, very quickly.
Every single piece of work that I've done has been incredibly impactful. It's being used by hundreds of millions of people, if not billions of people.
We have the resources to run on. We give you the freedom to also pursue the problem space in a more theoretical, foundational manner. There's really nothing to lose.
We think this is an especially exciting time for computer science research, and we're seeing really great advances. So we're super excited about the progress we're making, and we look forward to more people coming to Google and helping us with these problems.